Tommy Boyd in custody. Boyd convicted of child's crimes and was serving a 30-year sentence at Potosi. He escaped from Mercy South Hospital.